Hey guys and girls, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're now on part, I think it's 30, 40, I don't know. Anyway, we're going to do Crystal Islands, which is a brilliant little level where the local magicians have stolen the magic from the sorceress, and typically it's all gone pear-shaped, so Spyro's got to fly and save the day. It's an interesting concept. The enemies are absolutely crazy.
Shh, Spyro, don't tell anyone, but we've stolen some magic from the sorceress. We're hiding here whilst we practice using it. Unfortunately, we've had a bit of an accident and turned everything into crystal, and it seems to have aggravated the indigenous creatures.
I'd be quite annoyed as well if I was, like, you know, a beaver or bear and I'd just been turned into crystal, to be honest with you. Like, it would be the best of days for me. I will say, though, those wizards are thieves, surely, aren't they? So, there we go. Surely we shouldn't be supporting them doing such things. Oi! Flying back beaver thing. There we go. It's got the same music as, well, I'm in the PAL version, and it's got the same music as Seashell Shore. Is it Seashell Shore? I think so. So, I don't know, maybe Stuart Copeland's just getting a bit bored at this point and thought, you know what, I'll put the same music in this level as well. Which is the case of most of the levels in Midnight Mountain. It's all familiar music at some point or other. Anyway, that's the first little bit there. They're quite cool, the wizards, though, with the little names. They're short, got awesome names. The names make up for their short height. There's also types of names, but I don't think there's skill points in this level per se, so that's good. Something less to worry about. And it sounds like he's getting hurt. Poor little beavers. The nightmare these things they are. Honestly, leave me alone. So high as well, there we go. I'm a quite wimpy little, oh my god, he got me again. Sneaky little buggers. Although, you know, they've got quite an interesting yelp. So, you know, that's sort of that's what makes them sound less tough, to be honest. Or underwater bits. These underwater bits especially do remind me of Seashell Shore. The octopus is back again. Is it octopi? Octopi? I think so. Anyway. Now let's go and talk to this wizard. I'm sure he's going to cast up some wonderful magic for us.
Would you like to see a magic trick? Watch carefully. As you can see, there is nothing up my left sleeve. Nothing up my right sleeve. But now, with a wave of my hands and the magic word, Alakazam!
And before you know it, he creates some magic gems. Oh, I completely failed. Oh no. The thing is, they've only lasted for a short amount of time, so he's got the best wizards, isn't he? Like, surely a proper wizard would be able to, like, make it last for, like, for ages. And, oh my god, it's an egg. There we go. Manny. Well, that reminds me of, no, that's not Manny, isn't it? Stone Rose, I'm trying to think what the basis is called. Anyway, we can't go around there now, so I have to go back down here. Ask him to cast it one more time. I'm sure he'll happily do it for us, though. Can we get a gem? No, we can't get a gem there. Can do in the earlier games. Not this one. They're proper gems on sticks this time. Yeah, I'm sure he'll be happy to do a spell for us again. Magicians love showing off. Like, yep, I'll do some more magic for you.
You want to see the trick again? Well, all right. But I want you to know this isn't as easy as it looks. Alakazam!
He's just like, I'll skip straight to the part where I say Alakazam this time. Nothing too snazzy. And there we go. Oh, poxy thing, whatever it is. What the hell is that, to be honest, guys? I mean, that looks like some sort of crazy crystal tree thing that attacks you. What do crystal trees have against dragons, anyway? Just here, causing a party. What's he doing? What's he make a whirlwind for us?
Just misdirection, you know. Which is why I'm going to start that whirlwind over there. Abracadabra!
Oh, brilliant. But you know, I've seen whirlwinds before. Nothing too impressive, I'm afraid. I see fairies do it all the time, or fairies, or in the Dragon Balls as well all the time. Real magic is the crystals. Oh my god, he tried to flatten me. No! Stop trying to flatten me, like, gulp! The last game. There we go. Good to know that flame still works on crystal, though. Ah, come on, you little bugger. There you go. That is the weirdest sounding turtle or tortoise I've ever heard in my life. Was it a terrapin? I never know those little buggers. Well, why did I say little bugger? Little guys, rather. They're not buggers. They're nice little things. Where's this guy? Right little menace he is. Boxy octopus. Who keeps an octopus in a crystal lake anyway? Honestly, forgotten world. Sort it out. Anything else around here? I always check several times, so yeah, there's loads to get in this level. Absolutely loads. I missed a gem there. What am I like? Oh, sorry. That sounds like Santa when you knock those guys over. Or flame them. Oh, this stopped. Oh, that's rubbish. What absolutely bollocks whirlwind. Talk to you again.
Okay.
I'll show you again. If you watch carefully, maybe I see how it's done. Abracadabra. It waits his wand, and there it goes. Ooh, hey! Everyone loves a good old whirlwind. I find it amazing. Everyone attacks me, but Moneybag, who's the bigger bastard out of the two, I have to say. Everyone just leaves him alone. Everyone's like, no, it's only a fat bear of gems. But want to attack him.
Spyro, did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? My specialty is the amazing extending bridge trick. I'd love to show you, but I need a small donation first. For my expenses, you understand.
A small donation of 1,000 gems. I'm back over here, see what he says.
You shouldn't anger a magician, Spyro. I just might decide to turn you into a blue hedgehog or something.
That's brilliant. Lovely little Sonic reference
Spyro,
there.
Spyro, did you know I happen to be a very...
Yes, I know. Just do it already.
Very good. Let's see... Hocus pocus ziggledy zen, make this bridge get long again.
He presses the button and out the bridge goes. Honestly, money bags. Like, if I'd done them the Sorceress boss, which now I won't spoil with surprise. Those of you that don't know it, but it's going to be amazing. Trust me. These bloody things. Excuse my language, but seriously. I'd love to get over there. That's a fly over there, don't you? Typical. Oh my god. I've lost Spyro. I've lost Sparks, no. Die already, these stupid... Oop. Now I'm just going to wait until I get past them. Then I'll try and go for them. Wait till I get the flying thing. Then they'll be like, oh my god, he's flying! Now we're screwed. Oh my god, I actually have no Sparks. I'm a bit scared now. I could actually die. I could actually die. There you go. There's another little tortoise there now. Oh no, there's not. Oh dear, I'm gonna die. I'm still gonna die. Talk to him first, though.
Well, I suppose I could show you my new trick, as long as you promise not to tell the great Zamboni. He steals all my best work.
Like a Zam. Maybe the sort of great Zamboni do this earlier on, which is why he's asking not to tell anyone. And here we are, sort of this guy just to get to the end of the level.
Here, you can have this. I was going to use it in a trick, but my magic just keeps bouncing off.
It was a dragon egg, but very, very secure objects, dragon eggs. A lot of work goes into those. Hardest shell around. Lloyd. It's a nice name, Lloyd. It's a proper name. I'm not saying her name's not proper, but I don't know, something about Lloyd that I like. Oh no, you don't! Oh my god, I died! Damn it! Take that, you little bugger! Seriously! Can't believe this happened to me! I'm honestly I'm shocked. There we go. Okay, I got hit, but I still managed to kill those things. They're really starting to grind my gears. Okay. Well, the brilliance of this one is actually that these things stay here. That's brilliant. Or maybe it's just that I've got to the other level now, so they'll just stay there, and the ones that are feathered back will stay there too. I'll do this task first, this one, I like it. Excuse me, I like it, but at the same time, it really annoys me. So, it is an interesting one, to say the least. It's a giant slide. Let's get onto it now. They basically have to make way down to the bottom without falling off, which is a lot harder And you would think. Going well so far. These bits are quite hard. I think I've got all the gems in here so far. Spark should be... I hope so anyway, because I don't want to go down again. If I get to the bottom, there's more gems left. It's going to infuriate me. Nearly there now. I can't pull off it now. Nearly there. Yes! Oh. I'm actually quite impressed that I did it the first time. Oh, bugger, I almost jumped off there. Okay, wait a minute.